Okay, I'm going to do this in the dark because I'm going to confess something right now. This has become like a job for me. It has saved me. I'm talking to all of you. I talk to people who are in acute all throughout the day. I'm asked to make videos for different groups, and I do it because I feel like I should do what's put in front of me right now. I feel very honored that people are asking me to even do this, or that they even want to talk to me, or that I have anything to offer. I feel like there is a reason I got hurt, and now I may sound like a lunatic. And this may very well be the reason. I've had people thank me for saving their lives. They just needed to hear the message. I started filming this journey because I was completely alone and I was terrified. And I had friends that told me or made me promise to keep filming. I filmed every day. Unfortunately, I lost a lot of it when YouTube took my channel away. I don't rehearse anything. I don't even give it any forethought. It just, boom, it hits me, or someone asks me a question. And then, I'll think about it a little bit. Maybe for a day, and then all of a sudden I'll just hit film and I start filming. I'm not an expert on anything. I may be an expert on the journey through akathisia. I can tell you that. I've definitely done a lot of research. I've lived this for freaking, I don't know, almost 6 years, to be honest. It's been like a 6-year-long nightmare now. Cold turkeyed almost 5 years ago. I had a couple more months, it'll be 5 years. But through this journey, I've had to experience everything. Everything. It's crazy. So much loss, so much separation, so much. This is just such a twilight zone experience. Filming and talking to you guys and sharing what I've learned has given me purpose. So thank you for doing that for me. I'd have had nothing if you hadn't loved me back. I'd have had nothing. Miracles happen. And I think we're all miracles. I truly do. Everyone that's made it through this, they're so happy now. They're so happy now. Hang on with me, okay? Thank you for giving me a job. I love you. I hope I'm doing a good job. I'm not just being weird. I'm trying to help us all stay alive. The people I'm speaking to, they get it. They get it. Someone did this for me, and they're still doing it for me. I watch other people all the time. We're not alone. You're not alone. I love you. You're loved. Thank you. Forever Windows Hoyers. Good night.